System Industry Power Company Limited is professional for R&D and manufacturing lithium battery system for more than 18 years. In 2003, Wisdom Power develops and produces advanced series BSL BATT blend, that is means better solution lithium battery. Wisdom Power have about 120 employees, including 20 experienced technicians, 13 QC staffs, a strong management team, and our major engineers with over 16 years of experience in lithium battery production. Wisdom Power owns 6 production lines in Guangdong province with annual output over 3,000 million kWh. BSL BATT develops and produces advanced lithium batteries for marine, UPS, solar systems, energy storage, RV, electric forklifts, and sweepers, etc. industry applications. We know these applications well and we develop custom battery solutions for each market. Wisdom Power have attained international certifications of ISO 9001 and the lithium battery have passed CE, CB, UN 38.3 and IEC approvals. BSL BATT lithium offer at least 3 to 5 years of warranty. Our service team provide 24 hours or 7 days after sales service and online training for the customers.
Hi, this is Vavika from BSL BATT. Here now, let's go through the main feature of GoFoCal lithium battery cells. 1. BSL lithium battery cells with strict inspection and control of incoming materials and cell constituencies. 2. The BNS can be equipped with GPS foundation, which can deter the remote monitoring of battery data, forecast product values, and determine the cost of the values through real-time data analysis. 3. Battery is adaptive balance to keep the voltage of the battery cells in a balanced state during charging or discharging, extending the longer lifetime. 4. Using thermal simulation test to upgrade the battery to be able to work at from under 20 degrees to under 50 degrees. As you know, the GoFoCal always running on hot place, but with our air cooling system, there are no worries. Even can be added heater system if the temperature needed. 5. We have two types of communication method of the battery. One is cam communication with the GoFoCal, and the other is at a display, this screen via RS485 to reach communication. For the first communication way, as there is a communication protocol between the lithium battery and the GoFoCal, it requires the GoFoCal manufacturer to provide their communication protocol to us so we could debug our battery to match it, or we can provide our battery protocol for them to polymer debugging and matching if the client have the technical ability. Sure, GoFoCal communication with lithium batteries would be the best way, highly recommended. But if the CAN communication of GoFoCal cannot be realized, the lithium battery could be equipped with the display, instruments, and alarm, low battery alarm, four alarm, etc. The battery now cover a full range of low speed vehicles like RV, marine, lift truck, and cleaning machine, etc. And the technical team have a rich experience for over 18 years in designing battery packs for sightseeing vehicles. Hey, I want to thank you for listening. I want to mention that we are always looking for distributors and dealers, so you can contact us if you are interested. And we are offering them on our website. And we are currently you get a free charger with purchase of more batteries. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed, and happy day to everyone.